Well, it's about 5:30 morning of October the 6th, Saturday. It's the first weekend hunt we're going to be able to get in. I got Mr. Justin Breland here. Yo, boys, stick around. We're going to try to get y'all a deer this morning. We got a cold front just moved in. The wind's blowing a little hard, but we're going to be back in the trees. Maybe it'll calm down a little bit for us. All right, y'all stay tuned. We'll be back in a little bit.